In this lesson, we're going to cover additional formatting features. So those two features will be borders and lines and shapes. So open up that document that you've previously opened and progress your way on to the next lesson down there.